chairs have been popular staff for many years. Once a landing for paddlers and students, visitors and recreationists soon ventured from St. Louis to Clifton Terrace for fun and relaxation. Grape orchards once graced the area, and hotels and restaurants welcomed guests. You can see into the remnants of the Clifton Inn wine cellar that once stood here. Located along biking and hiking trails, Clifton Terrace offers a beautiful restoration. And visit the Nature Institute and the Kemp and Coral Mountains Research Sanctuary to learn more about the beauty and nature of the region.
That was great. Do it again.
And all the four, remember that I wrote four, all they've been in that workshop.
Yeah, she just woke up from a nap after you guys, just after you guys pulled her out.
Let me see if it works on this one.
It'll probably up here. She'd be rude.
That's mine. That's mine.
Papers, baby.
I don't know.